check something. Just gonna make sure everything's working good. He's working good. Okay. And as the title says, we're looking for bottle rockets. Because unvaulted items celebrate the near new year by making some noise with bottle rockets. Jump in and play with this unvaulted item now. So right now. Okay. Also, Ali A posted a tweet saying you can get one kill with the bottle rockets, so send you $100. So that is my challenge, just to get a kill with bottle rockets. I've done it before. I'm sure I can do it again. Alright. Challenges. Oh, never mind. I won't be playing too long, maybe an hour or two, see how it goes, but yeah, I got some things to do today. Alright, I should change my skin back, that's fine. I got the world's best edit. Oh, damn, never mind. Alright, I am going to Pleasant Park. Because I got challenges there, apparently. Daily challenges. A kill with bottle rockets. That is the goal. Not to win, to get a kill with bottle rockets. I don't know if they spawn as floor loot though. And I'm pretty sure they're a green item. Green rarity. No. Somebody's landing at my house. Yoink! Got a freaking yep. Me for 52, which is kind of annoying. Somebody had the bottle rockets already! Are you kidding me? Oh my. They've already wasted them. God damn it. Oh, there's still a chest outside. Yay! Potential bottle rocket! God damn it. Okay, whatever. You know what? I'm gonna save this medkit here, and I'm just gonna start chunking grenades and RPGs. Who wasted those bottle rockets? Who wasted the bottle rockets? I see you. hand shield. Get to another game. Man, they have bottle rockets. My volume was down on my headset, so like I couldn't hear a lot. Now I can hear everything. Don't want to see this insane edit. Watch, check this out. Bam. That was insane. Oh, that reset. One more time. One more time. Bam. Window. Oh, door. Up. Oh, reset. Insane gameplay. Insane. That was just like godlike freaking editing. Let's in park again, because I still got challenges to do. I can't believe those guys wasted those bottle rockets. I wanted them. I did get two kills with grenades, so yeah. Alrighty. How did I not get a specialist for that? I hit two people. That's 185 damage. No, I'm at 285 damage. Unless I gotta get 300. Alright. Get me a W. The goal for this, actually, is to get the bottle rockets. In case you didn't know, bottle rockets are unvaulted for today. So the goal is to get a kill with bottle rockets. We got two fucking fishing rods. Why do I want two fishing rods? I wasted all your bullets. I just nabbed both those kills. Alright, don't want that, don't want that. It's here. Okay, cool. I don't want to reload yet in case I found another AR. I'll just swap it out. Don't want that either. What's new? Are you asking me what's new or what's new in the game? You're asking me what's new with me? I got off work a little while ago. Other than that, no. What's new in the game? Bottle rockets are unvaulted. New in the game. Okay, yeah. Bottle rockets are unvaulted. I think it's only for today, though, for Chinese New Year. Ooh, someone has no shield. I don't have health. I shouldn't even have shot him, to be honest. I just started work super slow. Yeah, it'd be like that sometimes. Oh, this man's probably hella mad. Wow, where's his AR ammo? Do you not have any? Oh my god. Okay, well, I'm gonna swap that for this. I hate bursts, so yeah. Yeah, my work is super slow. I have not found any shield at all. Like the past two games. Oh, jeez. Oh no! Damn it! I didn't know that guy was right there. Fuck. That kid took so long to fucking put on. Watch, this guy's gonna emote. He's looking for the emote. Oh, never mind. We're not gonna know the emotes. Stream sniping. It's a stream sniper. You gotta love when there's proof. So, oh no, you said you're going to work, that's right. Are you gonna be on today later? Hey. Oh, real quick, check out this insane edit. Look, watch. I've been practicing my edits, look, watch. Ready? Boom. Window. Out of 14 chests opened at freaking Pleasant Park. Wait, oh. Oh wait, no, yeah. Yeah, I was gonna say, I was like, did I tell you I got recently I got a win solo? But yeah, I did tell you. I messaged it in group chat. 7 kills. I was so mad yesterday, I almost had a win. I got 3rd with 11 kills. I was so sad. I got sniper headshot. And that's because I didn't see the guy. I did see the guy, but like, I don't know how to explain it. I didn't think he saw me is what I should have said. And like, I was going for a snipe, like, but he just like, I guess, quick snipe me. I don't know why I landed here. I go. He landed in here, but didn't loot it. I'm confused. Man, go! I still have yet to find shield, by the way. Oh, there he is. He legit scared the fuck out of me. Ugh. I need the sweat too. Bro! Whatever, he won. I don't understand why he didn't use the shotgun. He just burst at that guy. What are you gonna do? Laugh, take the L. Very sweat like and toxic. That's all I'm waiting for. But he can't do that now because he's got somebody throwing nades at him. I just want to find the bottle rockets and kill somebody with them. I would just like one kill with bottle rockets. That is all. Somebody's name is TTV Head Ass Boy. That's funny. Okay, Pleasant Park. Once again. I got 7 out of 4. I need to open 7 more chests. God damn it. Alright. New item, not new, but unvaulted item. Oh, I know, a head ass boy Ken. Oh, okay, I didn't even see the rest of that. I thought I just said head ass boy. The name is TTV Head Ass Boy Ken. He killed somebody. I got 1, 2, I think 3 people here. Keep getting bursts for some reason. Oh, look at that. Another burst. Oh, look at that. A third burst. Yay. Oh, these are grenades. Alright, nope. Shotgun. That's something. Please do not be another burst. The last. Okay, I could do pistol. I finally get some shields. Holy crap! First time I get shields in like what, 3 or 4 games. Oh, nothing here. In here. I'm gonna see if I can get some better loot. Got more shield at least. Better pump. Things are looking up. Oh, better AR. Okay, what else? Alright, let's see if I can kill these guys. I'm pretty sure they're not bots. I missed it. Timer every time. I'm sorry, I'm watching a video. It's hilarious. Okay, whatever. Boom. Boom. I don't know. I'm not a good editor. Alright. I need to open up one more chest at Blessed Park. It's gonna be a hot drop too, so I'm probably gonna die. Immediately. Some of those pump shots though were ridiculous, like it should have hit for a little bit more. I'd rather have had the attack than the pump. Now if I find like a... Oh my lord. Okay, this guy... God damn it! Ugh. How did I not get the gun? I just want to find bottle rockets and I can't even leave the first town. Season extending. I just read that season, chapter 2, season 1 is extended again from February 6th to February 20th. Why? Why are we extending it like 12 months? Are we... Nah, I'm just gonna have the whole... Just the whole year, just, you know. One season, bruh. We've had chapter... Let's go to season 2 already. I can forgive it the first time, but like, you're gonna extend it again. Like, season 2 better, chapter 2, season 2 better be worth it. Like, you better give me something if you're gonna extend it for another 15 years. Okay, I'm gonna go somewhere else, cause, yeah. Let's go to my other favorite spot. Oh, it's a hot drop too. Check. Heard it. My gun. I got the bottle rockets! Alright. Let's not mess this up. Somebody nabbed that kill. I didn't even get to kill the guy. As you may know, I am highly upset. I can't believe I already messed that up. And of course I couldn't hit none of my goddamn shots. That is the main thing I want, is to hit my shots. That is it. You know what? After this round, I'm going to go into creative, and I need to test how far the trajectory goes for the bottle rockets. I need to see how far the distance goes, that way I know where to place it. I don't want to go assault these Franks. That's going to be a hell of people there. Salty is always packed. I don't even go there anymore. I went there 100 times because there was an achievement there. You land at Salty 100 times, you get an achievement for... It's called Salt Bay. Okay, let's try not to mess this up again. Who do we got landing here? I don't know if... No, yeah, there's somebody landing, I think. I don't know. I don't see anybody. Find out, I guess. Kind of messed up my landing a little bit. It's fine. You're fine. Remember, main goal, bottle rockets. That is the goal. We need to get one kill with bottle rockets. Nothing in here. I'm not gonna drink that big shield yet. I'm gonna see if I find some minis real quick. Ooh. Don't mind if I do. Also, his tweet didn't say that I couldn't kill a bot with a rocket. His tweet says get a kill with bottle rockets. Didn't specify whether or not it had to be a bot. I'm going to try to get it on a real player, obviously. I'm not going to go the cheap way out. But if it so happens to be a bot, it didn't say. Okay, there is somebody. There's an actual player here somewhere. I'm gonna drink the big shield because I did not find any sort of minis. Watch the next fucking chest I open. It's gonna be damn minis. Alright, I know there's a person here because of that ramp. I don't know why that ramp was placed because there's not even a floor attached to it, nothing. Of course I found minis. I don't know what this man was doing. I think he might have been trying to catch himself. I don't know. I want to know where this guy went. I have circle as well. Also, a supply drop by me. I kind of want to go for it just to see if it has bottle rockets. I just don't want this dude, whoever's here, to sneak up behind me and shoot me in the back. So, yeah, definitely gonna open this real quick. My shotgun out. And ready. Give me bottle rockets. Okay, whatever. The guy went over there. I'm going to fish. Maybe I can find a slurp fish or better they are, something. Oh. Where? I see him. Oh, of course he dodged that. Yeah. Nah, hey, that's not even true. Trust me. That is not true at all. See, if I had bottle owl, if I had bottle rockets here, I'd have been able to kill him already. But I don't have bottle rockets. Yeah, nah, hey, that's not true at all. I'm still the same bot I was yesterday. I did not mean to do that. I meant to open this. You just want to troll. I would like to troll the enemies, yes. Hate a fish, because why not? Yeah. I still suck at the game, so. I'm probably gonna come back for this fish. Oh yeah, so there's a little trick. See right here? There's three holes. If I aim this right here, look at that, two guns and one use of the, look at that, two items right there. Oh, I did run out of harpoon things. Damn it. I really don't want to have to. Oh, yeah, hell yeah, harpoon. Hold up. Sweet. There we go. Alright. Boy, who the f. I don't know who shot just now. I missed the middle. who's shooting. Is it a bot? It is. Maybe not, maybe not, maybe not! I'm gonna take this guy serious. Holy crap. Goddamn tree, man. That shouldn't have happened. I took more damage than I needed to. I couldn't tell if that was bot or not. Like, he wasn't making really bot movements. He just looked like a really bad player. And I'm over here trying to snipe him and shit. Still looking for bottle rockets. Man. Alright. Those gunshots in that direction. I don't know where, though. Man, not please. Jesus Christ. Did you have? I don't know what you had. You had minis or something. I'm gonna just drink it all the way because he has more. So. Alright, cool. I don't think I'll be finding bottle rockets. Hold on, I'm gonna look in this house. Bottle rockets! I'm pretty sure it's just as good. Okay. I don't think I'm gonna be finding bottle rockets this round. Building a monument over there? What the f- See if I- what the f- fucking hell is- what is going on over there? Bro, see, if there was people up there and I had bottle rockets, I would've just knocked that shit down. Man has ultimate high ground and shit. I don't know if that was a build battle or if that was just a guy just trying to flex his 90s or what. Oh, this guy. Holy shit! Okay, I don't know where that shot came from. Oh my! Who the fuck? I don't know where he is. Legit has me scared. If I knew where he was, see if I can. Oh, I see him. Yeah, I see you, dude. That man is hard scoping. Sneaky, sneaky. He is being sneaky. Look at him. Fuck. I got shot by somebody else. Go to the wall! I don't want to get sniped. I'm scared. You're gonna have to move. Oh, god damn it. Yep, there he is. Oh, that must have hurt, didn't it? Oh. That must have hurt. That really must have hurt. Yeah, don't try to pull that shit with me. Oh, what the... I didn't know that was exposed. The other man ran. Sneaky little shit. Oh my. Oh shit. Damn it. Oh my. Oh, god damn it. Oh shit! No! Ah! I didn't know he was right there! Damn it! He was right on top. That's so annoying. You know what? I'm not gonna get mad. This is not supposed to be a win stream. This is supposed to find the bottle rockets and get a kill with it. Although I'm kind of frustrated. But no getting angry. I just need to find bottle rockets. That's all. I did not find bottle rockets this entire game. Thank you. Yeah. It was a good try. This guy sucks. How did I die to him? This guy's god awful. What the fuck? Okay, well, this guy probably would have lost too. Look at this. Okay, yeah. No, I would have definitely lost anyways. Look at this guy. Ugh. See that dude get above me. Like, it caught me way off guard. Like, I wasn't even prepared for him to be up there. I was just like, what? Wait, what? This guy sucks. He does, bro! Like, if you looked at him, like, I can't believe I died to him. And then he hit me for so much. Like, he should have easily went down. And I hit him for a lot, too, because I had that gold pump. You saw he was like at freaking 30 or 20 something else. I could have pickaxe swung at him twice and he would have died there. Yeah. Like, he was bad. Like, that last guy that killed him though, I probably would have died to him. I completely forgot to go to creative first. I was supposed to go to creative and check the bottle rockets. I need to see how much distance they have, like when you throw it down and like how far the bottle rockets go. Like, I know how far you can throw them because it has a trajectory like a grenade, but how far the bottle rockets themselves go, I don't know. I have to figure that out. Oh, so yeah, hey, in case you didn't realize, there's a tweet on Twitter. Ooh. Oh, I'll take it. There's a tweet from LA on Twitter that said, I'll give $100 to a person who can get a kill with the bottle rockets. I commented, I don't know if he saw it or not, I commented, bet, and yeah. So now the purpose of the stream is I'm trying to get a kill with bottle rockets. And I'm gonna post it on Twitter and share it, tag him. Hopefully he sees it, and hopefully I get $100. Hopefully he wasn't lying either. I don't think he was lying, but like, yeah. I guess we'll find out. No, they're wasting it! Somebody has the bottle rockets! No, I wanted that. Who has that shit? Where are you, little son of a bitch? Oh, wait! Is this still a thing? Hold on. Hold up. There's a thing. Oh, what the f... Where? Oh, there he is. He's up. Fuck. Up there. There he is. Hold on. What the? Shit out of my way. Bro, my snipes have been on point today. Don't test me. If you don't have shield, you better watch out. Would you look at that? A mini. Okay. So, I don't know if this is still in the game. But There was a thing where you can shoot through the ramp itself. I want to know where the hell this guy went. Who the hell? What? What? Where did you go? Hello? To get behind me. I don't know, whatever. Okay, so I'm gonna go check out how far you can throw the I'm going to creative. I need to see how far you can throw the bottle rockets. Oh my god. I don't know where the hell that dude went. Like, what the hell? Okay, whatever. That was a neat creative hub. Oh wow, it's like. Alright, cool. Anyways, all right, well, let's see what we got. I haven't been to creative in a long time. Look at that gray RPG. Bottle rock, here they are. Honest to God, I missed the airstrike. It was hella fun. I also missed C4. I missed a lot of these traps. Like, people thought they sucked. Like, they thought the, what is it? Boombox sucked. They thought the bottle rockets sucked. I mean, they do, but I thought they were fun to use. Like, I thought they were, like, meme worthy. Actually, that's not what I meant to do. Add your chest. Create chest. Cool. Let's, start game real quick. Oh god, my girl's all turned around. Later. Alright, bottle rockets. So, trajectory. More or less right here. 28 meters, at least about a 30 meter range. So if I chunk this right here. Yeah, so about 30 meters it shoots. That is good to know. So check this out. It shoots 30 meters. 30. Bottle rockets shoot 30 meters, so if you just tag it, and then just scoot back 30 meters. Boom. I'm absolutely right. 30 meters. Alrighty. Let's throw a little bit of cranking 90s. Oh, I messed up already. Whatever. Yeah. It just got awful. Wait. I messed up. God damn it. I really suck at 90s. Like, I know how to do them, but, like, I really suck at them. Whoop. I, like, did a whole 180 there. I'm trying to learn how to do this. Like, the double wall ramp thing. I'm already above limit. I'm trying to learn how to fast edit. Actually, I think I'm gonna have to go here anyways. Come. Okay, 30 meters, that's how far a bottle rocket can shoot. Bottle rockets can shoot 30 meters. Going to get a kill. Say it again. Going to get a kill. with bottle rockets. We're gonna do this. We know the distance it can go, so I don't have to, what do you call it, throw it randomly. At least I know how far it can go, how far the range is, and it's 30 meters. It can go up to 30 meters. Go back to Lazy Lake. Lazy Lake. Oh god, how many people are coming? 1, 2, 3. They might be going to Misty Meadows actually. So I see one for sure. Shooting already. I'm insane. What is going on in here? Oh wait, I heard a trap somewhere. No idea where that trap is. Yeah. It happened. Now what? A moment, please. What the? So all the way down. Actually, you know what? That's actually, I'm gonna keep that there. All right, cool. I'm pretty sure that one guy was an actual player. He was just trying to trap the bot. Almost dead. I found bottle rockets. Not a drill, I found bottle rockets. Alright. Can we find more bottle rockets? I would love to find more. How do these bots all have like 50 something mats? Like, no, not 50, what am I saying? Like 100 something mats. Of course. Love more bottle rockets. The sign that was a sign. What the fuck is that? I hear chests. More bottle rockets. Oh crap, I'm supposed to go this way. Get up there. Circles, not that far. Maybe it'll give me a better shotgun. Hopefully. Make sure there's nobody in the storm. We have a better SMG. Okay. More bottle rockets! Hell yeah! We got four bottle rockets! Now we gotta get one kill with it. Just one. Kinda wanna go down there to see if there's any potential bottle rockets. I think it carries up to six max. Also, I would love a better shot. Oh my! Glad it came down here. Alright, well. No, okay, yeah, there wasn't any. The only thing weak I have is a shotgun. So. Yeah. Alright. Please don't let there be somebody here. Potential victim. What the? Just want to get a kill. One. Just one kill. That's all I want to do. Playing a mini game on my phone. Okay. Hey, everybody flipping Hulus. Okay, let's go back to Lazy. In case you haven't noticed, Lazy is one of my favorite buff spots. Is that a black hole destroying your universe? Not with flex tape, it ain't. That's funny. It's a meme. I messed up my landing. Bruh, if I had just put it a little bit closer, we would have been fine. I even got a tag in there. Guy has too much shit already. I better just go loot. Oh, there's somebody in my house. Banana, you poor soul. I just almost died. Why do I almost die to bots? Why? Like, come on, man. Try this again. We're going to get a kill. Bottle rockets. I don't know if that's the right call either. Looks like there's a fight going on without me. Hit me. That's so annoying. He still fucking hit me. So annoying when the fucking bots still hit you. I know he's gonna kill my bot. I still got hit by somehow. What the fuck? So frustrated! He just stopped shooting, I could have killed him. He was fucking dead. Oh, I'm so annoyed! Those grenades didn't even fucking break his build. Damn it, man. Shut up. This is so triggering. I'm trying to just... I don't know. I just want to find the bottle rockets and get a kill. That's all. That's all I want to do. Is that a freaking llama? Gotta run. God, and of course he has the damn bottle rockets. That annoys the shit out of me. Just wasted all the fucking... Can you tell, Matt? Hold on, I got a phone call. Sorry. I was on the phone, like I said. One second. Okay, here we go. I wanna know where this guy is. I suck. I'm so annoyed. Damn it, I got another phone call. Or, not a phone call, I gotta call somebody back. Okay, we got a few people coming here. Can I just find the bottle rockets and get a kill? That's all I want to do. How did all those bullets miss? She didn't even pick up the shotgun. Must have missed the shotgun. Sorry, I'm messaging somebody. Okay. Anyways, I apologize. Oh, you're whites, buddy. Oh, man. No. Can I not miss my shots? No. Like, I just don't want to miss my shots. Why do you not take a blue pump? Why are you sweating? Because I'm trying to get a freaking kill with the damn bottle rockets, and I'm triggered that every time I do get the bottle rockets, I don't get the kill. Yeah, I'm sweating a little bit. Got a message. I have yet to find the bottle rockets again. I really want to see if this is true or not. Can I snipe somebody through? Like if I snipe somebody like this, can I do it? I really want to try this out. I have no idea where this guy went. No way that's him over there. No way it's the same guy. Wow, this guy had a lot of stuff. I say it's at least 100 IQ, right? Wait, do I have max ammo? No, I don't. I think now I do. Give me a second. Sending a message. Minis. Same message. The circle is literally... Okay. Not only did I get bottle rockets, I got an RPG. All right, cool. This loot though. Man. Okay. Sending a message. Okay. So yeah, like I was saying, there was a, I don't know if it's still there, but there's like a glitch where you can shoot through ramps. Like, I don't know. There's like a glitch where you can shoot through ramps like that. And I just want to test it one time. Decisions, decisions. No shit, right? I wanted to carry the sniper. And I also wanted to carry the SMG. But like, yeah. Such good. Oh, there's somebody right there. See, look, this is where I would have the sniper. There's a guy right over there. Is that gonna hit me? Let me just have these closer really quick. I'm just gonna... I don't know. Bam. I'm getting a phone call. Give me a second. Using bottle rockets. In case you didn't know, Heya. Oh man. Hold up. 29 meters. Put it down right here. I got it! How did that miss? Oh my god! How did that miss? That RPG just went straight through! How much health did you have? No way. I gotta clip it though. I gotta clip it. Yeah, I was only using the RPG to blow his build, so that way all the bottle rockets can hit him. That's just assault at that point. I know, right? I just ended that man's whole career. That man didn't know what to do. That's all we wanted, was just to get a kill with that thing. Some nice kills with the rockets, right? So I got third-partied by that one dude. Then he ended up getting the win anyways. I should have drank the minis. That was dumb on my end. I hit him so much, I was like, I need to finish this. Oh, man. If I had taken that guy out, I probably would have won. Because there was a guy that I was already fighting. And, yeah. Like, there was a guy that I was already fighting, and I probably could have beaten that guy. It was the last guy that was third party in there. We got it. We got the kill. That's what I wanted to do. That was the one thing I wanted. Didn't care about the win. Wanted the kill. With the bottle rockets. Let's see if I can do it again. I want to do it again. And I get a sniper. Of course. Well, at least it's not a sniper and a pistol. I got a burst, which is not as great, and a gray shotgun. My loot compared to last game is just... Woo! Yikes. This crap anymore. People are fighting. I want to get in on that in a second. Open up this chest and hopefully get some shields. That was kind of funny though. I ruined that man's day. Hold up. Oh shit. Oh no. He's gonna break it. Oh, come on! Oh, this man... What the... Okay, at this point, it's just sad. I tried to no-scope him. So you have to find shields, by the way. Oh shit! Oh. Of course. Of course. Look at this guy. I was already scared of the fucking pump. Get a purple pump. I was already scared of that, and this guy third parties. Fantastic. Oh boy. Alright, well, since I got the kill that I needed. Oh, getting a phone call again. Sorry, guys. I had a phone call, but I found two sets of bottle rockets in one house. Incredible. Incredible. I want to get like a green or higher rarity of attack. That way I can get rid of the SMG. And carry either like more heals or like a sniper. Like the last round that I almost won but didn't quite win. There's a guy definitely in this house. Is he still there? What the? I just like dropped in here like, yo, FBI, open up. I'm worried this guy is just gonna be hanging around somewhere. Oh, you know what? Green tack. Bam. Alright. somebody. Holy shit! Let me use his bullets. Oh, no. Just throw him. Ah! Damn it! Goddamn sweat. Get kills with bottle rockets. We got one. That's what matters, but still. All right. I'm gonna go do, I gotta do something today. So, I won't be streaming too long. I just wanted to stream so I could get this, bottle rocket kill. Check out the 200. Alright. Can everybody fuck off now? Jesus Christ. Oh my. There's still somebody here? Of course. Oh my god, it's a sweat. Okay, well, you know what? I give up. I got what I needed. That's all I wanted was a kill with the bottle rockets. I got that. I got the footage. That's all I wanted. on the stream. Ali A, pay me. I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding, bro. If you see this, I'm just messing with you. Still, it's not easy, but it's doable. Not easy, but doable. So, it was just frustrating. Like hell, it was frustrating. But yeah, I will clip it and I will tag you. I got some stuff to do today. So, yeah. But, alright guys. Perhaps I'll stream later today, maybe. I don't know what's going on. Don't forget, unvaulted item, bottle rockets. I think only out today. I don't know how long it's going to be out. Also in the item shop. New skins. Don't forget to use a creator code. We got the new emote, which is the cat cake. 200 V-Bucks. Easily doable. Also, you can earn those in Save the World if you have it. Just by doing a couple of rounds or whatever. Your daily quest. But that's it. I'm going to end the stream there. Hope everybody has a good day. And whoever stopped by and watched, thank you. We'll see you next time.